just glue down what you've got cut out at the moment.
26, so that's 26 inches.
This is your height here.
When we come to get their pitcher, they always have a smile on their face.
Awesome. Tacos are supposed to be on Tuesdays, aren't they?
It's great to kind of come and get to experience a little bit of what they're doing and see how much they get to interact and learn just by something simple like the pumpkins.
They always say good things about their highlight of the day.
Giving high fives, saying hello, getting them to their class. Just making sure everybody's starting off on the right foot.
Oh, they just bring so much excitement and so much joy. The kids love having their parents at school. So having a watchdog with us is great. They're there for several hours out of the day. They get to do groups with our kids. The kids get to interact with them. It's a fun experience for everybody.
And to see how everything is run firsthand, you know, gives you a level of comfort and kind of gets you excited that you can interact with your kid during the school day, which is not a normal thing.
I think that's great history for watchdogs to come and, you know, see their child play and have fun.
They just love talking to them, just having a conversation. Today was an exciting day because they got to share their Halloween costumes and what they were doing tonight, and they get to read with them. They get to show them how smart they are. So they get to share it with somebody else besides me.
You get to actually see kind of the world through their eyes a little bit more.